Welcome to ADC's series of instructional videos for the ADView 2 Modular Diagnostic Station. In this video, we'll show you how to use average mode to take and average a consecutive series of blood pressure measurements. Settings can be customized. You can choose the number of readings you'd like to average from 2 to 5. You can also set a delayed start for the first measurement and define the measurement interval. Prepare the patient by applying the cuff to the arm. The index line should fall within the printed range markers. If not, select a larger or smaller cuff to ensure an accurate reading. Make sure the arm is relaxed and supported, and ask the patient to stay still and quiet. If needed, turn the device on by pressing the power button on the left side. If on, wake the unit up by pressing the home button. Press the mode toggle button until you see the average mode icon. The number of measurements icon will flash along with the selection knob. To keep the current setting, press the knob. To change the setting, turn the knob to choose a different number and then press. You can choose between 2 and 5 measurements. Next, the time before first measurement icon will flash. You can choose a first reading delay from 1 to 5 minutes in 1 minute intervals. To keep the current setting, press the knob. To change the setting, turn the knob to choose the desired delay and then press. Last, the time between measurements icon will flash. To keep the current setting, press the knob. To change the setting, turn the knob to choose the desired interval and then press. You can choose an interval between 15 and 120 seconds. Once you confirm the last setting, measurements will begin automatically. If you've set a first measurement delay, the countdown timer will initiate. If no delay was selected, the cuff will start to inflate. In average mode, individual readings are not displayed. You'll hear a short beep when each individual reading is complete and a long beep when the full sequence has finished. The average results will appear at that time. Changes made to the average measurement settings will remain in effect until they are changed again. To take a blood pressure reading using your current settings, simply press the mode toggle button until you see the average mode icon, then press the start-stop button. The sequence will begin. By default, all measurements taken during an average mode reading will be included in the average. But if you prefer, you can program your ADView 2 to exclude the first measurement from the calculation. Advanced Configuration is a web server application that's already inside your ADView 2. To access, you will need a Windows-based computing device such as a PC, laptop, or tablet running Windows version 7, 8, or 10. You'll also need to download a driver, which is available on the ADC website. Please refer to the instructions for use and our advanced configuration video for more information.